Yes, we've learned that the victim was a 46-year-old man who was attempting to walk across State Route 18 in Beaver County when he was run over twice by two vehicles. It all happened around midnight, right at the intersection of Eastwood Road and Westgate Drive in Big Beaver. That's where the victim tried to cross State Route 18, and as he was attempting to do so, an SUV was driving by. Police say the 25-year-old woman driving that Honda swerved, trying to avoid hitting the man, but she just couldn't get out of the way in time and ended up hitting him with her vehicle. Now, the impact caused the man to not be able to move. He was in the middle of the road lying there when another car driven by a 31-year-old man came by. Police say he too hit the victim. Both drivers stopped. They were questioned by police who were on scene for hours, but were told that no charges will be filed against either driver. Now, as for the victim, again, he's a 46-year-old man. Right now, his name is not yet being released. We're told that police are working to contact his family to notify them of what happened.